शांति।
ओम शांति।
गीत सुना?
Did you all hear the
song? मेरा बाबा।
My Baba।
मेरा कहने से हमारा बाबा के ऊपर प्यार और हक भी लगता है।
We will have all the rights on Baba because he is mine.
तो मेरी चीज का तो नशा रहता है।
So we definitely have the intoxication of our own things.
मेरा बाबा, पहले हम सिर्फ बाबा कहते थे।
Before we just said Baba.
और कुछ समय से बाबा ने कहा मेरा बाबा।
But after some times Baba told us to say my Baba. Why did he say this?
क्योंकि बाबा ने देखा कि सारा दिन,
because Baba has seen,
बाबा भूलता भी है तो क्या याद,
even if Baba is forgotten throughout the day, what is remembered? Mine is remembered, anything mine is remembered, body which is mine is remembered, my things are remembered, anything which is considered to be mine is remembered. And therefore Baba saw that this have the practice of saying mine. So if you say my Baba, then you will definitely remember Baba. And therefore, in order to make us easy, Baba has told us to say my Baba.
दिल कहती है मेरा बाबा,
and when the heart says my Baba,
कितनी खुशी होती है,
so there will be mercury of happiness.
होती है खुशी,
so do you all have mercury of happiness when you say my Baba? Can you have the measurement of it, that how much happy you receive by saying my Baba? Because there is no end for happiness when you say my Baba. There will be so much happiness. And Baba says it is very easy to remember me.
Baba कहता है कभी कभी उलहना देता है।
Baba says some children definitely give complaint to Baba.
मेरा शरीर भूल जाओ।
And therefore Baba says you forget your body.
तो बार बार
and remember the Father. Even then we sometimes have body consciousness. That body consciousness of mine is not forgotten, but my Baba is forgotten.
तो Baba उलहना देता है।
And therefore Baba gives us the complaint.
तो मेरा बाबा कहा,
if you say my Baba,
बाबा में तो सब कुछ है,
then when you say my Baba, everything comes in that.
तो आज हम आपको कल रात को आपके दिनचर्या में शुरू का वो चल रहा था कि कैसे बाबा ने हम लोगों को सेवा केंद्र जिसमें आप आ गए हो वो खुले कैसे।
So last night you all heard the experience as how the center was opened and who opened. So I will narrate you the story because you will all enjoy when you are narrated a story. So since childhood we were with Baba. We used to stay with Baba with lot of happiness and Baba gave such sustenance. It was very easy to forget everything. It was very easy to forget our own family. Why? Because Baba's sustenance was such. That which I have seen through the vision, even the Lakshmi Narayan's children have not got this much of sustenance, the sustenance which we have got from Baba. But we had our sustenance directly from Baba. So is there any father, the one who would say good morning in the morning and good night at night?
लेकिन वो हमारा बाबा था।
So that was our father.
हम योग उस समय नहीं करते थे।
We never used to have any yoga at that time. We used to have the drill because we were child and very young age. So I was of 9 years of age.
बाबा ने खोला था।
Baba had opened that boarding and I had entered in that.
हम drill करते थे।
So we used to have the drill.
Line लगाते थे ना। तो बाबा उस समय आता था।
We used to have a line. Baba used to come at that time and Baba used to hug us, hold us at the back and would say good morning.
एक एक को
So nobody can be like this. And at night, there was a big hall where we used to sleep in a dormitory room where everyone used to sleep together. So Baba used to come at night to each one of us and to say good night. So will Lakshmi Narayan do in this way? Just tell me. So we are the worthy children, the most fortunate children, because this is Baba's sustenance. But you go to these centers, you stay in these centers. But how did these centers open? Now the teachers are ready made and they come to the centers, and you also feel good. But how did Baba make us to open the centers? There was no centers. Baba got the inspiration that the children are growing up and they are worthy to do the service. So service has to be done. And therefore what Baba used to do with us? We used to have our class, just as you all have the class now. A similar class used to held with us. Baba used to come, Baba used to speak the murli, and after the murli, Baba used to take the name of the two, that these two sisters today, I will go for service. So we used to ask Baba, as Baba, where we will go for service? Because there was no other place. So Baba used to say, the one who was blind, he searched for the palace, and you are Trinetri, that is, you are the knowers of the three aspects of time. You can know everything beforehand. So Baba used to take the name of two. So Baba would say that these two sisters today, they used have to go for service today. So Baba used to tell the name of that place. After having the class, Baba said, you have to go to Lucknow. But I don't know what is Lucknow and how it will be. Nothing I knew. And Baba told me, you have to go tomorrow. You have to prepare yourself and go. So we made our we prepare ourselves.
Baba ne kaha, देखो आपको बाबा आप ही बताएगा और आप सेवा बंद करके
बाबा टोल्ड अस दैट बाबा विल टेल यू एवरीथिंग
आपकी आजान करेगा बाबा कहां जा रहे
हैं एंड वेयर यू हैव टू गो फॉर सर्विस एंड बाबा विल फ्रीड यू फ्रॉम एवरीथिंग सो
लेकिन बाबा ने कहा
बाबा सेड
जाना है
यू हैव टू गो फॉर सर्विस एंड यू हैव टू डू सर्विस एंड कम बैक
लेकिन बाबा हमको छुट्टी कहाँ देता था ये जो ज्ञान सरोवर है
बाबा यूज्ड टू गिव द परमिशन
भंडारी के पीछे उतरते हैं तो झाड़ वगैरह
जस्ट एज इन ज्ञान सरोवर और पांडव भवन एज वी कम बिलो द किचन सो बीनीथ द ट्री इन द मिडल
के नीचे बाबा हम लोगों को हमें
बाबा यूज्ड टू give us permission to go for service beneath that tree and the time of giving the permission Baba used to give us the blessing so what blessing he gave us he said children let any circumstances come in front of us because test papers will definitely come but let anything come in front of you
आप बाबा को याद करेंगे
यू विल रिमेंबर बाबा एंड देन बाबा विल गिव यू द सजेशंस
बाबा का ऑर्डर था
बाबाज ऑर्डर वॉज
और हम तैयार होके
एंड वी यूज्ड टू गेट रेडी आवरसेल्फ एंड कीपिंग दिस ब्लेसिंग ऑफ बाबाज इन अवर इंटेलेक्ट वी यूज्ड टू लीव फॉर सर्विस
नीचे क्लास और ये गीत बज रहा है बाबा से हम सब का प्यार इतना था
सो वी हैड
जो बाबा ने कहा
फॉर बाबा सो मच
और करना ही है
बाबा सेड मींस वी हैव टू डू इट एंड वी डिड इट एंड वी गॉट वी बिकम सक्सेसफुल एंड वी हैड दिस
तो हम तैयार
हुए फर्म फेथ सो वी गॉट रेडी आवर सेल्फ We went beneath the tree. So even not even our lifetime we have seen a train. Okay, we went in the train.
Train mein kya hua?
What happened in the train is.
उस समय जैसे यहाँ अभी आबू में रिमझिम है ना लोग आते हैं.
Just as now in Abu, there is the splendor of Baba's children coming to Baba's home.
ये भील लोग ही होते थे
एट दैट टाइम देयर वर ओनली अबोरिजिनल्स
तो वो आप सोचो ट्रेन में भी वो ही चढ़ेंगे
यू कैन जस्ट इमेजिन इवन दे यूज्ड टू बोर्ड द ट्रेन
बहुत बांस होती है एक पसीने की एक
एंड दे हैव अ वेरी बैड ऑडर
पीते हैं उसकी
और बैड स्मेल ऑफ देयर स्वेटिंग
समझ में नहीं आया ये कैसे बैठेंगे
सो वी वर अनेबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एज हाउ वी विल सिट विद दिस पीपल
हमने बाबा को याद किया
सो वी रिमेंबर बाबा
बांस तो बहुत बुरी लगती है
आई सेड बाबा इट इज अ वेरी बैड ऑर्डर
नहीं चलो बैठेंगे
वी कांट स्लीप ओके इवन इफ वी सिट बट देयर इज टू मच ऑफ बैड ऑर्डर
ऐसे बाबा को याद
सो इन योगा वी रिमेंबर्ड बाबा And Baba gave us the inspiration
ke aap और
बाबा गेव अस द टचिंग
पहली बारी ट्रेन में चले
बिकॉज वी आर बोर्ड द ट्रेन फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम
हमको प्रेरणा दी
बाबा गेव अस द टचिंग
कि बड़ी स्टेशन आती है ना
सो वेन एवर देर इज अ बिग
स्टेशन
यू जस्ट गेट डाउन द ट्रेन गो टू द स्टेशन मास्टर एंड टेल दैट वी आर गेटिंग दिस बैड ऑर्डर वी आर नॉट गेटिंग स्लीप एंड व्हाट टू डू नाउ
हम उतरे
सो वी गॉट डाउन द ट्रेन
दो बहनें थी मेरे से एक छोटी थी
we were two sisters one was younger to me
putre
we got down the train
ke paas gaye
we went to the
station master hum do kumariyon ko dekh kar ke the station master
first saw we two kumaris and they started thinking as how these have come then we told them that we have come for a personal work and it is a very necessary and important work and that necessary work is the aboriginals are sitting in the train along with us and therefore how we can sit with them because we are getting very bad order so we are come from a very big family and how we will manage with them
salvation deni to chahiye lekin main nahi de sakta
so by looking at us they have to give us the salvation but they told us that we can't give you the salvation but we said anyhow you have to give us the salvation
तो कहा अच्छा मैं
then the station master said
station master था ना वो तो
okay
तो उसने कहा मैं गार्ड को बुलाता हूँ
I will call the guard
आपको कोई शेद विशन दे सके
and he can give you some salvation so guard was called
बात सुन के
he also listened to the words but even he started thinking but these are royal kumaris I feel
उसने कहा
he said
third वाले किस पे चढ़ तो सकते नहीं है third ticket थी
it was the third general ticket
कोशिश करेंगे चाहते हैं कोशिश करना लेकिन क्या
so they said that we also want to try to allow to you somewhere else but what we can do at that time
तो बाबा को याद करते रहे
we started remembering baba that baba will do everything for us so then what happened
उसने कहा कि मैं देखो
the guard said
कुमारियों को देख करके मुझे तरस आता है
By looking at you, Kumaris,
और होना चाहिए आपका
I'm having mercy for you,
ट्रायल करता हूँ
But I will have a trial.
क्या ट्रायल करता हूँ फर्स्ट क्लास
What
में
trial he did?
मैं जाता हूँ
He said, I'll go to the first class.
अगर सीट खाली
And I will see if the seats are vacant. I will definitely engage you in that vacant seat.
हमने कहा ठीक है
We said, okay.
वो गया तो चार
he went
थी
there was the seat for four members in the train
first class ki छह seat
there was a six seat in the first class in one compartment
दो लोग सिर्फ बैठे थे
only two were sitting in that compartment
दो लोग बैठे थे तो उसको खुशी हुई
so we were very happy by looking at them because only two were sitting there and he was also very happy he said that it is your fortune that four seats are vacant and two is filled
usaman wagair sara uthwa ke
and so he lifted all our bag and baggage and he made us to sit in that compartment
aur jo baithe the वो ये समझने लगे
एंड द वन हु वर ऑलरेडी सिटिंग देयर दे थॉट
इसके पहचान वाले हैं तबा के राय
दैट मे बी इट वाज
बहुत रिगार्ड से हम लोगों से बात करते थे सम
फैमिली मेंबर्स ऑफ दैट गॉड सो गिविंग दैट रिगार्ड दे गिव अस
जब
द रिस्पेक्ट एंड वी यूज्ड टू रिलेट बाबास नॉलेज टू देम So just see how there was Baba's touching to us.
नींद अच्छी करानी थी बाबा को.
Baba wanted us to sleep very well at night. And therefore, Baba made this gourd an instrument for us. So Baba gave us this touching that you go to the station master and have an inquiry. So just see how Baba gave us the touching. So what did Baba say? Baba had said that if you remember. Remember Baba, then Baba definitely will give you the touching. So we reached in the morning. We reached the morning to Lucknow.
कोई रिसीव करने तो आना नहीं था.
But no one had to come to receive us because no one knew that we are going or.
और हमको भी पता नहीं था.
And we also didn't know as where we have to go.
बाबा ने कहा था अंधों ने मुल्तान ढूंढा तुम.
बाबा had told us that the blind he searched for the palace and you becoming Trinetri can't you search.
बाबा को याद करते हुए.
So we continue to remember Baba.
लखनऊ में उतरे.
We got down at Lucknow.
ये two wheeler तो बहुत समय से चलते हैं.
So these two wheelers are running on the road from many years.
कि यहाँ अगर कोई नया आदमी आता है.
So we thought if any newcomer comes, where does he stays here?
तो कहा धर्मशाला में रहता है.
So somebody said he stays in the guest house. So I asked him where is the guest house?
अच्छी कोई हो ना धर्मशाला उसमें हमको ले चल.
So we told that brother, if there is any good guest house, just take us there.
उसमें माता की थी.
That guest house was of one mother, and there was a spiritual gathering held.
वो माता सत्संग भी करती थी.
That mother she used to hold the spiritual gathering.
हम गए उससे बात की.
We went to her and we talked to her.
हमको जगह दी, लेकिन धर्मशाला की जगह कैसे होती है वो तो आप हमसे ज्यादा जानते.
So you know better than me as how the guest house will be.
हम वहाँ ठहरे.
We stayed in the guest house.
क्योंकि धर्मशाला में तो सब mix होता है.
Because in the guest house everyone are mixed because we didn't knew as what is guest house.
समझ गए.
So we understood later.
बाबा हमारे साथ है. फिर वहाँ 4 बजे हम उठते थे ना. तो हम तो 4 बजे के बाद योग के बाद नहा धो के तैयार हो गए.
In Amrutvela, after that we got ourselves ready by having our bath and everything. And after that,
कोई हमारी पहचान वाले नहीं थे, लेकिन कोई यज्ञ में आए थे, लेकिन
nobody knew us and we didn't knew anyone.
उनको पता पड़ा.
But somebody came to know. They came to us. The BKs they came to us.
आए तो वो क्या कर सकती है. माताएं थी. माताएं तो भावान थी, लेकिन उनके पति जो है वो ज्ञान में नहीं थे.
So
तो वो अपने पास
the mother gave us the guest house, but that one's husband was not in Baba's knowledge.
धर्मशाला में ही रहे.
And therefore we stayed in the guest house.
क्या हालत होती है वो तो.
So you all might be knowing what the situation will arise in the guest house.
थोड़े टाइम के बाद
आफ्टर सम टाइम
हमारे पास एक पहचान वाली यज्ञ में रह के गई हुई थी माता.
वन मदर हु वाज देयर इन द यज्ञ हु यू हु हैड गुड रिकॉग्निशन ऑफ अस शी केम टू अस.
लेकिन उनके घर वाले सारे ज्ञान में नहीं थे, तो अपने पास रह भी नहीं सकती.
एंड शी टोल्ड अस दैट because of her family members not in this knowledge she cannot allow these kumaris to stay over there in her home.
apne paas to raha nahi sakti thi, lekin ek kamra
she couldn't make us to stay with her. But there was one room a kumari used to be staying there.
शिफ्ट करके हम
she was shifted from there.
उस कमरे में
and that room was given to us for staying.
रह गए हम.
We stood there.
तो गए अभी क्या करना है.
And then what to do?
हम जो भी माताएं कनेक्शन में थी
those mothers who were in our connection
तो भाई भी तो थे ना. बहन छोटे भाई भी थे बड़े भी थे.
There was elder and younger brother even. I asked them
तो हमको अगर सेवा करनी है तो हम कैसे करें.
इफ वी वांट टू डू सर्विस हाउ कैन वी डू द सर्विस हाउ टू डू द सर्विस.
तो जिससे हमने पूछा ना माता प्यार में थी, ज्ञान में भी नहीं थी, प्यार में थी.
द वन हुम वी आस्क्ड
लेकिन उनका पति जो था वो
दैट मदर वाज वेरी लविंग शी वाज नॉट इन द नॉलेज.
उसने कहा
बट हर हस्बैंड वाज इन नॉलेज
तो इतना ज्ञान नहीं है.
एंड ही सेड दैट आई टू डोंट हैव दैट मच ऑफ नॉलेज
लेकिन ये एंटी है.
बट दिस वन हैज द नॉलेज.
उसने माता को कह दिया.
शी स्पोक टू द अदर वन
अगर बहन
एंड सेड दैट शी इज एंटी शी हैज द नॉलेज.
ड्रेस तो हमारी सफेद देखते ही थे ना.
We used to wear our white dress itself. Because that brother who was auntie, he opposed a lot.
तो क्या बात है, क्या करेगा वो? हमने कहा आखिर भी हम आए हैं.
We thought what he can do for us.
तो सुनाए हमने क्या.
We have come here and we have to give our introduction as why we have come here and whom we have found.
पता नहीं क्या करेगा, ये करेगा. हम एक दिन पहले तो भाई चला जाता था, उसके बाद जाते थे. एक दिन हमने सोचा उससे मिलेंगे जरूर, आकर भी है.
One day we thought that we will definitely meet that auntie, brother, the brother who was auntie. So then we went to that mother.
माता के पास गए, वहाँ बैठे थे, वो आया.
We were sitting with her and that brother who was auntie, he came there.
आया तो हमको देखा.
He looked at us.
हम शांति योग में बैठे थे.
We were sitting in peace and doing meditation.
और अपने कमरे में चला गया.
And he went back to his room.
चला गया. हमने माता को कहा.
We told that mother.
माता जी, आप डरते क्यों?
That mother, why do you get afraid?
हम उससे ओम शांति तो करें.
At least we have will do ओम शांति to him. He has shown us.
तो वो कहने लगी.
So the mother started telling us that I can't talk anything about him because he is a very opposite chap.
हमने कहा आज हमको आ रहा है, हम उसके मिले.
So I said today we have come and therefore today we will definitely meet him. So we went to meet him to his room.
तो ओम शांति जैसे हम करते हैं.
Just as we in the beginning say ओम शांति.
तो जैसे
वी टोल्ड हिम ओम शांति. ही जस्ट बोव्ड डाउन हिज हेड एंड विद लॉट ऑफ
हमने कहा दादा
एरोगेंस.
तो मैंने कहा दादा आपको पता है.
आई टोल्ड हिम दादा
क्या करते हैं वहां जहां यज्ञ से आए हैं.
वी हैव कम फ्रॉम यज्ञ
वहां. वो आपको पता है.
वी विल टेल यू एज व्हाट वी डू देयर.
मुझे मेरा काम ही नहीं है ऐसे.
So then he refused to listen. Whatever we told him, he refused to listen.
हम meditation करते हैं, योग करते हैं.
Then again we told him that we do meditation. But he was very an opposive chap. He was not ready to listen to anything else what we said.
तो उसके जो काम करने वाले हैं ना वो उससे बहुत डरते थे.
The servant also used to get afraid of him.
कहता है योग क्या होता है.
He asked us as what is yoga.
योग से कैसे मन शांत होता है.
Then we told him by sitting in meditation or yoga how we can control our mind and this is a very good method to control our mind. So then he said through that method you can control your mind. So he put many questions like this.
कहते हैं योग से क्या मिलेगा.
So he said what do we attain from yoga.
शांत होगा.
So we said the mind becomes peaceful.
शांति, आत्मा शांत, ऐसी अनुभूति करेंगे.
And the soul will experience such a deep silence and peace that you will never leave that experience. So then he said okay yoga is of that kind.
तो कहा अच्छा.
Then he said
अगर
yes.
योग ऐसा होता है
then he
तो
said,
मैं
if
अभी बैठता हूँ मुझे
the yoga is in such a way or of that kind then now I will sit in meditation or yoga. So it was all Baba's touching.
योग करने के लिए
so we sat to conduct meditation
उसी के कमरे में
in his room.
तो क्या हुआ.
So what happened.
वो शांति में चला गए.
So he went in peace.
हम तो जैसे बैठते हैं वैसे ही बैठे थे.
We were just simply sitting as we were sitting in an ordinary way, but he was disappeared. And just see Baba's wonder.
वो 10-15 मिनट एकदम खो गए.
10-15 minutes he was disappeared.
हम देखते
he was lost himself.
देखा तो 15 मिनट के बाद.
We continuously looked at him and after 15 minutes.
कहते हैं.
He woke up.
मुझे तो बहुत शांति.
He said, I experienced a lot of peace. So I experienced a lot of peace. So this kind of peace is attained. So then we told them that we will come every day and we will teach you and you will really enjoy. And definitely he used to do meditation. But he was a master of a very big factory. So he will definitely have recognition of many. And therefore,
कहाँ रहती है, क्या करती है?
He told us everything about where he lives, what he does. So he became homely with us.
हमने कहा हम आए हैं सेवा के लिए.
We said that we have come for service.
सेवा स्थान है नहीं ना?
And there is no service place here. And therefore we have come to open the service center.
तो कहा मेरे को आपने शांति दी है.
He said, you have given peace to me. You have changed my nature. And therefore, I think that there should be a center should be established here.
ये मुझे भी सोचना पड़ेगा. होना चाहिए.
Definitely, a center should be established, but where it should be established, I have to search for that.
कहीं अशांति है तो उनको शांति मिलनी तो चाहिए.
He said there are many peaceless souls and desperate souls, disheartened souls. At least they have to attain peace.
तो उसने कहा मैं सुबह को बैठूंगा.
He said us that I will sit in meditation in the morning. He never used to say the word yoga, but he used to tell that I want to sit in peace in the morning. Then he said that I will think what can be happen in order to establish a center over here, what can be done. Then we said, okay. So early in the morning he sat for me, sat in meditation. He sat in silence. And just as we taught him, he sat in that way. And then he got the touching. What touching he got?
Touching to Baba ki thi.
So it was Baba's touching.
Touch hua.
He got the touching.
Jo jahan MLAs rehte hai na.
Where the MLAs stay or reside.
Usne dekha tha, connection tha MLAs.
He was having his connection with the MLAs.
Usne dekha tha MLAs jo hai na.
So.
Wo char char panch panch maas apne shahar mein jaate hai na seva ke liye.
He knew that there are many MLAs who go on out for service of their own, so many homes will be vacant. But he told that you have to take the permission from the chief minister. Then we told him that whatever will happen, we will do it, but you just tell us the method. So then he told us, you go and meet the chief minister. Because he looked at us, because he thought that we are very royal Kumaris. He was also a Sindhi and even we were Sindhi and we had the recognition one another. And he said that you need a very good place to stay. And therefore he said, you do in this way. You go and meet the chief minister and tell him.
स्थान दियो खाली तो पड़े रहते हैं वो चले जाते हैं तो हम सेवा शुरू करेंगे ना.
That we want to begin the service and therefore we want to stay here for 2 or 3 months.
हमको पता ही नहीं मिनिस्टर कौन है.
We didn't know that who is minister, what will happen, because since childhood we have in the knowledge, we were very young at that time.
तो कहा
and we have never roamed anywhere out.
यहाँ क्या है जो पहरेदार होते हैं ना वो मिनिस्टर के बजाय कोई से भी मिला के भेज देते हैं ऐसा होता है यह.
So sometimes what happens is when we go to the chief ministers, the bodyguard, the one who stays outside the minister's cottage, they don't allow anybody to go inside.
उनसे हमने कांटेक्ट.
So we just contacted somebody and then we asked him as how we can go and meet the chief minister, how we can meet him, so how he will recognize us. That so that one brother, he taught us everything. That brother who was auntie, So he became as our friend. Before he was used to quarrel with us, but later he showed us the method as how we can meet the chief minister over there. He taught us everything. And according to that, we both sat on the scooter and went. He had told us beforehand that there is the bodyguard or the personal assistant, the PA, and he explained everything to us, and we didn't know as where the chief minister is, where he resides. So we just told him that you take us there. He took us there. We didn't know anything, but it was the time for meeting. Generally, the publics are met at that specific time. It was the same time. We got down from our vehicle and we asked for the minister's address, and we saw that many were sitting there. Because it was the specific time for meeting the minister, and therefore we didn't know that it is a time for meeting the minister, but we were searching for who is that chief minister. So the one who was sitting there in the gathering, they told us that he has not yet come. So we were sitting and anticipating his coming. So after some time we saw
chief minister tha, humko naam bhul gaye hai bahut.
The chief minister came, and I have forgotten his name now. I can't remember his name, but the chief minister came. He came in to his room. All were brothers who were sitting there in the gathering. No one was sisters, and we both were kumaris, and we were only of 20 years of age. And the dress which we used to wear was, it was a frock on top and the bottom was a pant. So he saw us from the door, and we asked that brother as whether he is the chief minister. So then he said yes. Then just as the chief minister watched at us, he directly came towards us.
वो कहने लगा,
he started saying,
बच्चियाँ, आप कैसे यहाँ?
Children, how have you come here? What do you need?
वो अजब थोड़ा उसको लगा, dress भी अजीब हमारी.
So when he saw that our dress was also little unique, he looked at our face.
हमारे वो रौनक थी.
And we had that splendor on our face.
वो हमारे पास आया.
So he came directly towards us.
और कहते हैं बहने आपका क्या काम?
And he started saying, oh sisters, what work you have from me?
कहते हैं क्या काम है?
He asked us, what work you have from me?
तो हमने कहा देखो.
So we said,
सुना है,
see, we have heard that there are three,
तो हमको सेवा करनी है.
Four
homes
are vacant here, and that vacant home we need for 2-3 months to do service. Then he told us,
MLA quarters mein koi bhi civilian reh nahi sakta.
No civilians can stay in that MLA quarters. And that law cannot be broken. But we told him that we are your children, and therefore you just give us for 3 months. He heard our words, and then he said, what are you saying? You are not allowed here. Then we told him, you are chief minister. No, you can allow because you are the master. We just want to do service. And we said that even the government says that there should be peace in the world. That is the same task that we have come to do. And therefore, you have to give cooperation in this. Then he started thinking. And his PA was again and again pinching him as, come away from here, come away from here. So he said, you will waste your time in this. And we had in our mind that we will not go from here. and we told him, you write and give it to us that you are giving us the permission to stay here for 2-3 months. We were Kumaris. So he was also having mercy towards us because we were of very good quality. And that he was also a quality minister. So he was thinking as what these Kumaris are saying, and we don't have any law to make them stay here. But we used to tell him that God has sent us to Lucknow to make everyone peaceful here. So we have come here. So we now want to make this Lucknow peaceful. So sometimes PAs are in such a way that they will not allow anyone to meet the ministers. So then the minister again responded to the PAs, wait. So again and again he used to tell the PAs, wait. So then we told, we will not go anywhere. You have to now instantly write for us. And we don't know where you will go, but you write for us that we will be doing service here for 2-3 months. But he used to look at our eyes, we had Baba in our eyes. And he used to enjoy by looking at us, he used to like speaking to us. So he never got freed from us. So ultimately, he said, Kumaris, I don't want me to make you upset, but we don't have this law. But we said, who is the one who is making law? You are the one. So you make that law. So we had that childish nature, so we told him, you make the law. So because whatever Baba has told us, we had to do that. So we did it in the same way. And ultimately he got it that these are the Kumaris, these will not go away from here. And the one who was sitting there in the gathering, they were telling you, Chief Minister, you come to us. So he never used to go and he couldn't lift his feet from going. So he continuously watched and looked at us, thought as what to do. And ultimately, he wrote for us that for 2-3 months you can get the place to stay here. So before anyone comes, that 2-3 months will be over, so you can come and stay here. So we did service there. So who will be staying there? There will be only the MLA staying over there. So there were 15 MLAs who became our students later on. After this 2-3 months was over, what happened is, in the chief minister's family, there was one death. The mothers who were there, we went to relate the knowledge to them. The mothers, they used to stay separately. We used to go and relate the knowledge there. And when the death occurred, he told us that we have to go and stay there. So before 2-3 months, there was death in his home. Then we need to go there to his home. He called us to his home. We went to his family. We did service there. By doing service, when their relationships came coming, because they used to come to give the condolence of the death. So doing service to them, ultimately we stayed there for 1 month. Those mothers said, we received peace, we attained peace, and therefore you don't go. And therefore we need to make the centers. And how the centers was established? They showed us one place.
MLA ban gaye na hamare to.
Because MLAs all they become our students. So then they told us that you have to open the centers. So with their cooperation, with the cooperation of the mother, with the cooperation of the family,
हमको एक सामने बहुत मेन स्थान था, एक मार्केट नहीं बनी थी, वहाँ के सामने एक मकान खाली था.
In the opposite direction of their home, there was a big vacant home. A very big center was open, and many students started coming to Baba's home. So this is Baba's wonder. So we didn't get afraid of anything because we knew that Baba had sent us. And these are all Baba's children and nothing else.
उसी संकल्प से
सो विद दैट थॉट वी स्टार्टेड डूइंग सर्विस
बाबा की मदद इतनी मिली
एंड वी गॉट बाबास हेल्प सो मच
खाली किया चीफ मिनिस्टर वगैरह हमारे साथी तो बन गए
द सेंटर वाज ओपनड
आने वाले जिज्ञासु
एंड मेनी एमएलएस बिकेम स्टूडेंट्स मेनी मदर्स बिकेम स्टूडेंट्स विद एवरीवनस हेल्प
माता ने हमको सेंटर
That mother, she gave us the center to be opened. So in this way, the center was opened. Now you are all getting the ready-made centers. But we opened the centers in this way. But Baba's help was so much, and therefore we didn't get afraid. We didn't stay back to talk to anyone. So we did everything. So we thought that these are all our brothers. So in the same way they spoke in a brotherhood way. So he never became they never become angry with us. They were very loving towards us. So Baba changed those MLA's intellect. But that PA of that chief minister was very much disturbed. And later on, he started meeting us very cheerfully. So, do you know as how the centers are opened? So, this is Baba's wonder. So, just see, you all are called by Baba. You all have come by Baba's touching.
अभी सिर्फ आप एक बात यहाँ आए हो ना मधुबन में
एंड यू हैव ऑल कम हियर टू मधुबन एंड देयरफॉर पे वन अटेंशन
मधुबन में आए हो
यू हैव कम टू मधुबन
के वायुमंडल का पूरा नाम
सो यू हैव टू टेक बेनिफिट ऑफ मधुबन एटमॉस्फियर
सब योगी आत्माएं रहती
बिकॉज ऑल योगी सोल्स रिसाइड हियर दिस इज बाबास होम
आपने देखा होगा जो भी आए हैं
एंड यू हैव सीन एनीबॉडी कम्स हियर यू हैव बीन नोटेड वन पॉइंट
यहां जो भी रहते हैं
हूएवर स्टेज हियर
किसी का उस मकान में नाम नहीं होगा
नोबडी हैज देयर ओन नेम इन दैट रूम
क्योंकि ये हमारा कमरा तो है ही नहीं
Because it is not our room, this is Baba's room, and this is for service which Baba has given us, and this is God's home. So in God's home, everyone have the right, not only of an individual. So you have learnt your knowledge and your regular.
यहाँ का वायुमंडल जो मधुबन का है
बट द एटमॉस्फेयर ऑफ मधुबन
अपनी अवस्था को बहुत ऊंचा कर सकते
विल मेक योर स्टेज वेरी एलिवेटेड
कोई भी बातों में नहीं जाओ
सो नेवर गॉसिप इन एनीथिंग व्हेन यू आर हियर
भोजन किया क्लास किया और मुख्य बात
यू फिनिश्ड योर मील्स यू फिनिश्ड योर क्लास बट द मेन थिंग इज
आगे बढ़ने के लिए
In order to we children to get progress further and in order to face the delicate time which comes in future Baba says you have to do traffic control in your intellects and you also have to do drill in between so what drill you have to do you have to do the drill that I am a Brahmin I am a angel I am the one who become the deity So do this drill.
घंटे घंटे दे दे घंटे के बाद 10 मिनट 5 मिनट निकाल के
एवरी आवर
ये अपना मनन
टेक आउट 10 मिनट्स टाइम एंड गिव दिस एक्सरसाइज फॉर योर माइंड and it will be very firm for you. The drill which you are now practice here with the help of the atmosphere in Madhuban, you will can set yourself. So do not waste your time here. And secondly, pay full attention on Murli. Just imagine, Shiv Baba comes from where to speak the Murli? Shiv Baba comes from the Supreme Abode. Brahma Baba used to stay here in this corporeal world. But Shiv Baba took the medium of Brahma Baba to speak the Murli, the one which we now listen. So remember the specialities of each and every Murli. In every Murli there are 4 subjects of us. That is knowledge, remembrance, inculcation, dharana and service. Only these 4 subjects. And you have to listen Murli with lot of attention. You have not seen Baba. But one thing I want to tell you. When the London center was opened, after Baba became obvious, the foreign service began. I had been to London. The center was established. I went to take classes there. I said then that you have not seen Baba. One got up from the gathering. He said, sister, shall I tell you one thing? I said, yes. He said that you told us that we have not seen Baba, but I will tell you that I have seen Baba. Just as you have seen Baba with this physical vision, but we have seen through the intellect. So now just tell us, so is there any importance of you looking at Baba through the physical eyes and we looking through the intellect? So I said, why not? So through the intellect, any task to be accomplished can be accomplished. So many they told me that you don't tell us that we have not seen Baba. We have recognized Baba, we have seen Baba through the intellect. And therefore we have seen. So have you all seen Baba? So raise your hand. Have you seen Baba through the intellect? Is it firm? So always be like this. So pay full attention on Murli. Okay, there is Murli of 4 pages. Some say that how to remember all the 4 pages. Sometimes it is possible and not, sometimes it is impossible. But you receive blessings in the Murli. So blessing contains of only 4-5 lines.
वरदान होता है चलो वरदान भी याद नहीं रहे किसी
ओके यू मे नॉट रिमेंबर इवन द ब्लेसिंग
तो जो स्लोगन होता है
बट द स्लोगन
वो तो आधे लाइन
देयर इज ओनली ऑफ हाफ ए लाइन
वो तो याद कर सकते हो
एटलीस्ट यू कैन रिमेंबर दैट दैट मच और दैट टू यू कांट रिमेंबर
उस पर मनन करो
सो चर्न अबाउट दैट
हमारी मम्मा थी ना तो मम्मा से हमने कुमारी थी मम्मा
Mama was a Kumari.
ऐसे बातें भी थी.
There were many mothers also.
Mama के आयु से बड़ी बहनें.
There were many senior mothers even. The one who were very much aged, even then Mama.
Kumari थी.
Mama was a Kumari.
तो हम Mama से पूछते थे तब तो छोटे थे ना.
We were very young at that time. We used to ask Mama.
Baba ने Mama कैसे बने?
As Mama, you, how did you become Mama?
बड़ी बड़ी आपसे माता.
Because all the senior mothers, even they. Call you Kumari as Mama, and how did Baba made you Mama? What special effort have you made?
Mama, Baba ne Mama ka.
That Baba is calling you Mama.
तो विशेषता होगी.
So definitely you may be having some speciality. What is your effort?
हम भी वो पुरुषार्थ करें.
Even we would like to make that effort. So Mama said.
हमारा पुरुषार्थ दो शब्द है.
My effort is of two words.
दो शब्द कौन से?
So which is the two words?
बाबा ने कहा.
Baba's saying and mama's doing.
बाबा का कहना.
Baba's saying and my doing.
और करना.
Saying and doing. These are the two words.
तो आपका ये नहीं हो सकता.
So can't you do that?
आप ऐसे दो शब्द करो. बाबा ने कहा और आपने
so you
किया,
also make this effort तो of Baba saying and yours doing. So then you can claim the number ahead of Baba. So you have come late, but you can go ahead.
आपको रोकेंगे नहीं.
So nobody will stop you from becoming number one.
इसलिए यहाँ का टाइम एक एक सेकंड सफल कर.
And therefore benefit each and every single moment here.
ऐसा वायुमंडल, ऐसा बाबा.
You have received such a good company.
कहाँ भी
good Baba.
तीनों लोगों में.
So nowhere you can find.
तो बाबा साकार में जो मिलता है वो तो कहाँ भी नहीं मिलेगा. इसीलिए आप.
So nobody can meet as you are meeting Baba now. So never waste your single moment.
आपके शहर में क्या है, आप कैसे हो ये.
So some have the ordinary talk says how is your family, how are you. So we talk all nonsense, but instant you churn Baba's knowledge, you have your inculcation. And Baba has said you are not having any duty here. Even if you are having duty, you have the duty of cooking chapatis or eating chapatis, but you don't have any responsibility. The one who are residing here, they have the responsibility, but the one who have come here have no responsibility. You just have to sit in Baba's remembrance. And therefore, in whatever group you have come, you uplift yourself, you make your progress yourself. The others, by looking at you, they have to say, who are you? And who is this one? This one is the same, that one who has changed. So this day is never less. And this day you will definitely remember after you go back from here. So I would like to tell everyone, so each and every second has to be benefited.
Om Shanti.
Om Shanti.